Sustainability and green practices have become of major importance for all industries. Consumers are demanding more durable, recyclable products with as little production waste and environmental impact as possible. Take an automotive manufacturer, for example. With a large number of suppliers, it is difficult to keep track of the related sustainability impact. SAP Build solutions help you rapidly create enterprise-grade apps, automate processes and tasks, and design engaging, collaborative business sites, all visually, irrespective of your coding skills. In our example, you first need a solution that lets you easily collect sustainability data by simply uploading documents like utility bills directly via an app. Let's create this app by starting in SAP Build Apps. First, we build the UI by simply dragging and dropping UI elements on the screen. We'll add the ability to take a picture so the users can easily scan utility bills and data gets automatically loaded into the form. The great thing is, we can build a mobile and desktop app all at once. To keep track of the cost submissions, we build a data model with visual cloud functions to persist the data for each user submission in the cloud. And now we can use the preview function to see what the final app will look like. After we have taken care of the data collection with our app, let's now have a look at how we can easily automate the approval process to ensure there are no errors in the submitted data. We start building the approval process by picking SAP Build Process Automation. First, we create an API trigger to initiate this process from the app we just built. Using AI, we can retrieve the data from the scanned invoice. We add an approval step and configure the business logic to automatically determine the approver. After approval, we want the entered data to get maintained in SAP S/4HANA, the company ERP. Finally, the person who submitted the data is notified that their data has been approved and submitted to the ERP. Let's now create a business site as one central place for everyone to access, maintain, and monitor sustainability data. We build this new page in SAP Build Workzone. First, we add our new sustainability app to the page. This way, everyone across the supply chain network will be able to use it. Managers will be able to approve all incoming submissions. We also add a ranking to compare sustainability data between suppliers and create an extra motivation to maintain it. With this common page, you will be able to engage everyone and make sustainability a mission for all companies across the supply chain. SAP Build, your solution to build visually, integrate seamlessly, and collaborate securely, supporting you to deliver on your mission faster.